In the corner, Jeremy Clements moves out of the way. Great move.
One lap to go, presented by Credit One Bank. Clements way up the racetrack. He's letting him race for the win. Almirola through three and four for the final time. And it will be Eric Almirola. He'll win at Martinsville.